I am not hiding. I'm not cowering. I'm not defeated. I have to dominate.
So why the hesitation? Fear?
Rage. Let's just look at where I am. Indicted, thanks to your husband.
We are home and we are away again.
What he did, it's a fucking crime.
Maybe, but it's not a defense.
Give up trading till the case is over. Let them trade for you.
Axum is closer to prison, and order is restored in the universe.
You got some morphine in you, which is why you're not getting fired. Not quite yet, anyway.
When it comes to billionaires, and Bobby Axelrod in particular, they're meat eaters. The only win they can live with is total.
I want you to remind him what happens to guys like him when they take this big a swing and miss.
He expects to get all of it, everything.
Brutal.
I needed total loyalty. I got less than that.
The money, Bobby. Just don't lose it.
You're telling me that you and your wife have no secrets?
Oh, I'm certain some are still lurking.
You shouldn't call me like this.
I know.
The people out there don't know who they're looking to. Since it can't be you, it needs to be me. You won't fall below the hard deck.
Your ego just wrote a check. Your body can't cash.
Aren't we all on the same side?
Yes, of course. But no, not really.
You threaten everything by your presence here.
You know what I'd risk to get him. What would he give to get me?
Whoever you're trying to destroy, stop.
What has the stronger pull? Fear or money?